guys. Μόλις αφήγηθηκε, κυρίες και κύριοι, ο Αρχιεπίσκοπος Αμερικής Ελπιδοφόρος.
Πότε γιορτάζει Σεβαστή,
γεια Σεβαστή, πότε γιορτάζει.
Καλή, ω, George, how are you? Καλή χρονιά, happy new year.
Σεβασμιό,
τι κάνετε, happy new year.
Χρόνια πολλά,
χρόνια πολλά, καλή χρονιά. Καλή χρονιά, κάνετε, καλή χρονιά, happy new year. Κάνετε, καλή χρονιά, καλά είστε. Εσύ είσαι ο πρόεδρος, yes. Καλή χρονιά. Τι κάνετε, καλή χρονιά, happy new year.
St. George in the Parish. Yes, I made sure I got over here.
Χρόνια πολλά, καλή χρονιά.
Άγγελος Αντεράτσο από την τηλεόραση και το ραδιόφωνο.
Χαίρομαι πολύ που σας γνωρίζω. Καλή χρονιά. Βέβαια, τι κάνετε, καλά. Άλλοι γονείς σου είναι Σεβαστή. Πότε γιορτάζει.
Η Αγία Σεβαστή.
Μέχρι να φύγω να το μάθω.
Έχει κούγκο. Έχει κούγκο. Εδώ πέρα έλα
γυρίστε, γυρίστε, σας βλέπουμε γιατί βλέπω οι πλάτες.
Είναι ο τραγουδιστής Ιωαννίνο. Ναι, Μάξιμος.
Μητροπολίτη, χρόνια πολλά, καλώς ήρθατε.
Ελάτε, παιδιά. Α, τι έπασε ο το παιδάκι. Το έλα, πάτε. Ο Άγιος Αρνάντας, πού είναι. Ο Αρνάντας, πηγαίνετε και εσύ. Εντάξει.
Έλα, πάμε μέσα.
Έλα, Σοφία.
Καλή χρονιά.
Καλή χρονιά.
Χρόνια πολλά.
Thank you. since we started the campaign to raise funds to complete our church in Ground Zero, I have Nicholas holding my master plan. It's a good sign that this church will be released. This element reminds me that I have another good friend here, George Cantonis, and he's the new president of our Holy Cross Theological School.
Thank you.
It means that you not only have the best people, but you offer the best people to the administration of our church as well. And George Cantonis is one of the best faithful and archons we have in the United States, and I'm so happy that the search committee selected him to be our next president of the theological school. Congratulations, George, and thank you.
And we're proud of
you. Thank you, Your Eminence, and thank you, Florida, and thank you, Tampa, for supporting us in every way. God bless you. Happy New Year. Καλή χρονιά σε όλους. Την αγάπη. Να είστε καλά.
Αμήν.
Γέροντα, επειδή είναι λίγο στο σημείο, όλοι του και πού είναι το έμενε στο γραφείο του Αγίου. Όδια. Ναι, ναι. Σε φυλάσσατε, έλατε και στα πάντα.
Ελάτε όλοι οι άρχοντες,
κάμπους πρόσεχε. Όδια άρχοντες, κάμπους. Can we just, John, can we open up? We have wide angle, so we can see.
Thank you.
μικρόφωνο.
Your Graces, Bishops Dimitrios of Mokissos and Sebastianos of Zila, beloved priests and deacons, esteemed archons of the Order of St. Andrew, Honorable President of the Parish Council and President of the Philosopher Society of this community, dear fathers, I convey to you the love and blessings of His All Holiness, our Ecumenical Patriarch, Patrologist. He greets you in the joy of the great feast of lights, Photon, as He offers prayers for your peace and well-being in the world. For myself, I am very pleased to join you for these special days ahead, the Theophany, the Epiphania, or Phota, as we used to call it, is one of the great events in the history of salvation. And your celebration of it here is one of the high points in the life of our Archdiocese, year after year. People around the country and around the world will be watching as we bless the waters through the precious and life-giving cross. It is a wonderful way to proclaim our Orthodox faith and uphold the traditions of our people. But our Epiphany service is something else as well. As you know, His All Holiness, our Ecumenical Patriarch, in his Christmas encyclical, declared that the year 2020, this year, should be a year of pastoral renewal and due concern for the youth. Could there be a better way to begin the year of the youth than with our blessing of the waters at Tarpon Springs by you? The young people are front and center on this holy occasion. The young women who released the dove and the young men who died for the cross. The youth will lead us through the blessings of the Epiphany just as they must lead us into the future of our church. The Metropolis of Atlanta is well known for the vibrancy of its youth ministries, and in particular for the St. Stephen's Summer Camp. I commend my dear senior brother hierarch, Metropolitan Alexios, for making the youth a high priority in everything. Your Eminence, you have a great zeal for passing on our traditions to the young people. We pray that the Lord will give you many, many more years of fruitful ministry to them and to all of us. I also commend the priests of the Metropolis of Atlanta. They have a reputation for being tireless workers for all their parishioners, and especially for the youth. May the Spirit, the Holy Spirit, who descended at the baptism of Christ, also come down upon our priests. Come and renew and encourage them in their labors. I also would like to thank our faithful archons. You know that His All Holiness depends on your love and support to continue His worldwide ministry. Challenges are greater than ever, which means that the opportunities are greater than ever. We look forward to the apostolic visit and the journey of His All Holiness to our Archdiocese that is coming up this May. I know that we can count on our archons, we can count on our clergy and our hierarchs to welcome our Ecumenical Patriarch, our Archpastor, and spiritual father with love and honor. I thank all of you for this gracious welcome luncheon, and especially our hosts, Father James Parris and Father William Damascus, in the parish of Holy Trinity here in Clearwater. May the Lord give us strength and joy in the days ahead. Chronia pola, and may God bless you all.
Thank you.
there was a wedding. I was supposed to bless the matrimony, and they were waiting for me, and I would be 2 hours late. You all understand what this means for a wedding. So I ask for your understanding. Thank you.